towards Forever 21. I already went to Pink and H&M, and here it is right here. I'll see you guys in a sec. So I'm in Forever 21, and yeah, just see what's there. And I got a lot of stuff so far, but yeah. So I just got out of Forever 21, and I got a lot of sweaters and leggings and jewelry. And we have to go back to Victoria's Secret because we kind of had the shopping bag in it and forgot to go back. And I also have to get a backpack. But right now we're just at New Rubazo and just having Mexican, and I'm just gonna get 3 enchiladas. And yeah, sorry I haven't vlogged much, but I'll vlog more when I'm at the water tower. And here's my mom. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye. Okay. So we're just leaving Chicago now. And we're getting out of the parking garage. And we stopped at, it's kind of hard to see, but we stopped at Sprinkles, which is a cupcake shop in Chicago. And got two cupcakes for my two dogs. And if you saw my About Me, you know what they look like. But
please,
yeah.
Turn next left. And, make the next left.
That's
turn.
Nancy. We called her Nancy. She's really annoying. But look out for my haul that should be coming up. And I had fun and a lot of shopping. So bye. Guys, this is what I came to Chicago for. American Girl. What's American Girl? You guys, I picked up my dog. Say hi, Coco. That's Coco. And then we got Maggie. We just took him to a boarding place for the day so we wouldn't have to rush. Yeah, daycare. And we got him little doggy cupcakes from Sprinkles. And they are so cute. Let me go in. And they're just regular cupcakes but with no sugar or chocolate. And they are so cute and hopefully they'll eat them. Hey guys, this is Emily, and I just got home from Chicago, and I consider this really good. A lot of shopping and clothes, and yeah, I'll be filming a haul that will be up on Friday instead of a makeup video, and the makeup video will be up on Sunday. So it'll be 3 videos a week, I think, 4 maybe this week, depending. But yeah, that is everything I got for my haul, and my outfit for today was just this shirt from Forever 21, and my shorts are from American Eagle, and they're high-waisted, and my belt is Miss Me, I think. And my nail polish is just this Sephora one, and it's, I have my khakis down, I think, and if you go to Sephora now, you can get them on sale for like $5, because they're like breaking up. And my makeup is still on pretty well, and I have the color tattoo. So yeah, that is entirely my vlog. I'm sorry, it was really short. I forgot to vlog for like most of my trip. But I'll see you guys in my haul. And if you haven't checked out my July favorites, I'll have the link down below. Love you guys. Bye.